Howdy, folks. Here it is. I started working with Jonathan. We talked about what I wanted and what my hopes and Madeline's were and the tone that I liked, and started building this thing. And Jonathan kept that in mind when he was doing the final graduations on it. And I think we have, I think he's nailed it. It's just right on. This wood, it was great. I got to pick out every piece of wood here. Got to be involved building the rims and doing the early graduations on the top and the back, and it's just awesome that I got to do this. It's been strung up now about a week and a half, and actually it was strung up just a few days, and I took it out on the road with the Grascals and got to play it on a set, and it performed flawless. It was perfect, and it just has everything that I wanted in an instrument. But as you can just see, it's beautiful. Everything came out. It's the Trinity model. And of course, this is the colors that we picked out, that I picked out, that I wanted. And I like a bigger burst, and so that when your hand's on it and playing, you can still see some color. And I've always been a fan of an orange color. And so he did sort of the brownish orange with the burst, very light burst on the back, so you can see that beautiful grain going all the way out to the edges. And pick guards, I love a pick guard on a mandolin, but I don't like a full-size guard, but I like the length. So we Jonathan custom made this one, made it the same length as a full-size guard, but shortened it up width-wise. And I think it has a great look on the mandolin, and just everything about it is just it's perfect for me. Everybody that got to play it at the show I was at this weekend loved it, and we're looking forward to seeing more of these things out there on the road. And I'm looking forward to meeting people everywhere I'm at. If you see me, you come up and say, "Let me see that Trinity model," and I'll put it in your hands and let you pick on it for a while, that's for sure. But I think it's time I quit talking and made a little noise on it here. This is the part I love about it.